everybody. I'm back. I'm Tawana Valentin with another Friday's Fun Fact at 5. Last week, I talked to you guys about buying in a seller's market. So this week, I wanted to talk about buying in a buyer's market. So let's get started. Fact number one, what is a buyer's market? A buyer's market is when the supply exceeds the demand. And what do I mean by that? I mean that it's more properties available than it is people buying. Fact number two, a buyer's market is the perfect time to purchase a home. And I'll tell you why. You can definitely get a property for a sweet deal and you don't have to worry about any bidding wars. Fact number three, there's very little competition in a buyer's market. So you as the buyer can negotiate with the seller for a home warranty. You can also negotiate for that seller to pay a portion of your closing cost. Fact number four, if you're a seller and you're trying to sell your property in a buyer's market, I will say that it will stay on the market a lot longer before you can actually secure a buyer to purchase that home. And that's due to the large quantity of properties that are available. Fact number five, last but not least, the real estate market tends to go up and down, and that depends on the different seasons. Like in the summertime, you'll find that a lot of people want to purchase properties. It's nice outside, it's warm, it's hot, people are on vacation. It seems like that's when a lot of people really want to purchase a home. Real estate goes down in the winter, in your winter months or your colder months, because let's face it, people are just not looking to go out there and purchase a home. So I want to say, like, this year, 2020, we're definitely in a seller's market. We have to wait to see what happens in 2021 to see whether we'll still be in a seller's market or at some point we're going to a buyer's market. So those are my fun facts for today. If you liked anything that I talked about, please subscribe to my channel below. Or go to my website at TawanaValentin.com and fill out the information and I'll set you up with a free consultation. Join me next week for another Friday's Fun Fact at 5. Bye!
Like, oh, Jesus, it's somewhere.
I was just sitting there like...